Hello, Marek. This video is about your adapter KPIN with dandelion chip programmable for your Tahir 11A lens. Look, this is your adapter. Now I check it in my camera. Very carefully install and reinstall adapter with chip into the camera. Look how to install. Combine the red dot on the adapter and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Very carefully, little push, counterclockwise, click. Look, I pre-programmed focal length is 135 mm and aperture range from 2.8 to 22. And reinstall. Push this button clockwise very carefully. Reinstall. Look, the chip full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. This is rear cap, and this is special key for adjust and install this adapter on your Tahir 11A lens. Now I package in your adapter and send it to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. Thank you for your attention.